The naughty ones are escaping! I've managed to get the elevator to work, but only partially. It can only go down, but right now, we have to escape this entire floor to anywhere else!
Everything we've worked so hard to build, just ruined.
I've let the other prisoners go, but grab this one. Things he knows will definitely be useful.
If we make it down there alive, we need to find the Queen's Scepter. It's the only thing that can stop this madness.